Morning, everyone. Thanks for watching Weather on the Web. Stepping outside this morning on a Thursday morning throughout northwest Arkansas in the River Valley, it is going to be cool, but not as cold as it has been. We've got many more 40s popping up on the map, some 30s as well. Today, you'll be looking at mostly sunny skies. Regionally, everyone is fairly uniform. We all sort of have the same old kind of weather with high pressure in charge. We have cool mornings and actually pretty mild afternoons. The farther south you go, certainly the warmer it's been getting. Nationally, the bigger story has been back to the north and west with all the storms that are coming in off the Pacific. Everyone else is pretty much looking at fairly tranquil weather. Now, when we talk about temperatures, today we will be sandwiched between low 60s and mid to upper 60s. But 70s, southerly winds are going to bring those 70s right into our neighborhood, and for some people as early as Saturday. Our models are keeping us dry on this Thursday, and for the first part of Friday, you're going to have lots of sunshine. But by Friday afternoon, those southerly winds will continue to bring clouds into our area. Now, it doesn't really translate to rain for us, not even on Saturday. You see a couple of little spotty showers, but the better chance of rain comes into our neighborhoods on Monday and Tuesday. Until that time, enjoy afternoon highs in the low 60s today. Beautiful southerly winds at 15 to 20. Dropping into the River Valley. We'll see many more mid-60s here. And again, these temperatures are about 7 degrees warmer than we should be for this time of the year, so nice little warming trend for you. Again, those southerly winds, 15 to 20, gusts maybe even up to 25 miles an hour. Waldron, 65, Huebner, 65, Fort Smith, 65. In the extended forecast, sunshine today, sunshine for the first part of your Friday, but clouds move in later. Saturday and Sunday will be mostly cloudy. Here comes your chance of rain on Monday. Now, because these temperatures are so warm, it is very likely that the cold front that comes in to bring us the better chance of rain on Tuesday, that may actually bring us stormy weather Monday night into Tuesday. So we'll keep an eye on that for you. Keep it right here on 4029 so we can keep you up to date with the latest weather information. Have a great Thursday.